video on how to keep a coral block alive. Okay, you just gotta keep it in water. That's it. Because if you don't, then it will die. Just keep it like touching water.